Hello, today I'm in Toyota Tundra. In this video I'll show you how to reset tire pressure monitor. In the beginning let's take a look under the steering wheel. Right here we've got this button. Simply press it and hold until you see icon blinking on the speedometer display. As you can see right now, tire pressure has been set. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.